Sir, this is radio operator Karstein Lima Charlie Victor Bravo. I retain the right to travel freely under the right of innocent passage. We will continue on our current course and speed, and we will continue to travel through international waters, enjoying the right of innocent passage. Sir, it is your responsibility not to breach international and maritime law by hindering our lawful passage, enjoying the right of innocent passage.
Captain Harmon, where are you, Captain Harmon? Open the door, sir, open the door right now.
Come on in.